everyone, I am Nixie and welcome back to Black Myth Wukong. So we had a couple of bosses in our last episode, which were a lot of fun. I just wanted to go back to, because we've got a shrine there. I just want to have a quick look to see if there's anything up here before we sort of like move on. There is. Oh, it's another bell. Okay. So he said that if we ring the bell, that's just like gonna alert everyone that's here. So maybe we shouldn't. I do kind of want to though. Is something gonna pop out, or?
I have an ominous feeling. After the bell rang, it seems as though the resentment in the depths of the mountain has grown. Ah, forget it. Overthinking won't help. Your presence has already made a mess in the mountain. Why not go ahead and take them out once and for all?
Take what out? Maybe we shouldn't have done that, guys. You might as well just have a massive red button in front of me and tell me not to press it. I'm gonna do it. Curiosity at night just gets me too much. Okay, let's do a quick rest. I don't know whether to put the last guy that we fought, the poison guy, I don't know whether to... What's this? Fragrant vine materials. Yeah, I don't know whether to put the poison guy on that we got. Spirit. That looked kind of interesting. Okay. Oh, you're up in the tree. Oh god, ouch. Dingo. Hey, did you steal something or something?
These snake guys are nothing to fear. Snake gall steeped in drink, though, makes a fine tonic to flush malady.
Here, here, young friend. Be my guest inside.
Ooh, drinks and soaks. Okay, so he's gonna tell us about soaking stuff. Can I take your will, please? I love like all the like little statues and stuff that's like in the environment as well. Okay, so you merchant, can I talk to you? Here we go.
Well, well. I'd stake you're one more monkey from Mount Huaguo. I've met many of you.
Is that a different
birth? You all ought to call me forefather. But I'm just an old monkey, banished to the mortal world.
Okay.
I brought treasure troves down to this road, though. Have a look, if something catches your fancy.
Let's see what's in the store, then. So this is a soak. For a brief moment after using the god, slowly recover a small amount of health. Okay. 2,400. That's kind of expensive though. It's rare. Okay, so to upgrade. We can only upgrade the old one. Okay. Upgrade drinks. Awaken Wine Worm. So we need something to actually upgrade that. But that will upgrade how much it recovers. Brew. Empty. Using the gold moderately increases a poison resistance for a short duration. Brew of Bravery. So is this just a... like, is that gonna stay in there, or...? Okay, so I think that's like a permanent thing. So what about this? Is this... because this says number held 1 of 3? Or would we be able to put like 3 into a thing? I'm a little unsure. Should we get it anyway? We've got the will.
Try it as you will. Joy is what counts.
Okay. Okay. So it isn't like a one-time thing use by the looks of it. Okay. And yeah, we need things to upgrade that. So should we upgrade this anyway? Because we got the material to do it. But we're using the other one, so...
Drink, drink. It can lead to success or... Do drink wisely.
Okay, thank you, mister. Okay. Chest? Chest. Tiny piece of gold. Actually, I think we can like probably sell gold and stuff. Like, because I think we've got quite a few pieces. Okay, well, that's good to know. Oh god. Automatically jumped. Are you gonna be... okay. God, I'm so like paranoid now just about like picking stuff. Oh god, whoops. Uh-huh. Okay. So I think there's still one more meditation spot that we haven't found yet. Yeah, we've got one more meditation spot in this. So is the bear gonna be like the final boss of this area?
Hailed bird, what dimmed your shine? Past's grip beyond our grasp, the future we may still clasp. Late is the hour, young one, in which you choose to stain my tranquil abode.
Yeah.
Pray tell, to what end do you seek?
None, thank you. Okay. He looked like he was gearing up for something. Stop. Ouch. Oh god. Okay. can't get up my heavy. Okay. I'm trying to keep an eye on my health this long. Oh god, he's in the air. Jeebus.
Do you still not see
him? Okay, that was big damage, guys. Yes. Scare me.
You have forced my...
He has a face too?
Now you shall face...
No.
Truly...
He's quick. Ouch. Oh god, ouch.
And flow.
But I was trying to do my heavy. Oh god, right in the face. Say defeated though. It's not just that defeated though.
Halt! No ill will, I bear. I'm merely my brother's eyes and ears. I feign my loyalty to guard this path on the bear's order.
So we're gonna be allies?
Your destiny's bleak and stark. In its grip, we share the mark. The Guanyin temple now lies in cinders. Did the elder soul endures? The root of greed ever fosters the stem of suffering. Better to forget the thing you truly seek. The
Jake,
three bells. Have you seen them all?
No, I'm just missing one.
Do you too desire that which they ceaselessly hold dear?
The bells. Three bells were set in the mountains since the Black Wind Gwaii's return, yet no one is allowed to go near them. Maybe the bells have something to do with the temple's burning. His words sound like truth to me, little monkey. Stay sharp and keep a lookout.
So we rang two bells. He's so bright, I can count. Is this the third one? Oh god. Hi. Oh god. Okay, yeah, I've got no more healing stuff left. So I'm scared that I'm gonna, like, die to a scrub. Okay. What happened here? Did those guys hang him up? Can't go around there. Is this the last bell then? What's going to happen then? Maybe this isn't good. Oh, that's back at the temple, right? Oh god. Guys. I don't know if I finish looking around now. Is it gonna transport me back? It's a little scary. Is this gonna be like a really big boss? Ancient temple? I don't like the look of this. This is gonna be a tough boss in Okay, and we've got our full healing back. Okay, yeah, this is absolutely gonna be a... this is gonna be a scary boss in there. What is it? Prayer beads? Guys, he's giving us stuff. I wasn't sure whether it was this. So what? Jade Fang, Stone Spirit and Will. Ooh, attack plus 10. A snake without a head cannot slither as a bird without wings cannot fly. So this is how we upgrade our staff. I see. Can we use the jade thing for anything else? Because I would hate to like use it for... His fang can be used in crafting weapons. Okay, so it's just that uncommon. Yeah, I'd hate to like lose something and it could actually be used for something better. Okay, so a legendary. Okay, to upgrade our gourd. Yeah, so I wonder how we can... Oh yeah, I should actually upgrade. I wonder how we can... Okay, so let's... Oh, we can? Do we need to do this at the... Oh, we need to do it at the shrine. Or a blacksmith? So many thoughts running through my head. Yeah, this is gonna be a yeah, there's like loads of chests here. This is gonna be a scary boss. Are we ready for like an hour of me just trying to beat a boss? You ready for that, guys? Guys, I'm scared. I'm so scared. Like that blue thing, the wondering why it is like giving me trauma in this game for like stuff. Okay, so let's we've seen that there's we can upgrade our staff. Okay, so yarn. When health is low, slowly recovers a small amount of health. If in water, the effect is enhanced. Massively reduces stamina cost when in water. Okay. Poison resistance, that's nice. Should we... Yeah. I think we have enough to, like, do this. Right? Thank you. And I think now we're gonna have to sell stuff to, unless, do we need Will to upgrade this? Yes, we do. So I'm gonna go ahead and see if I can sell, like, because we've got loads of gold, 99 per piece. Should I just go ahead and sell all of it? Actually, we don't need to. What do we need? 2,700. So now do we have enough to do it? Yes. Yes. Cool. Do you have any I like this armor, I like the colors. It goes actually surprisingly well with the mask. What else do we have here then? After absorbing the lingering will, moderately increases maximum health and mana for a long duration. Well, it gave us this for a reason. We've got two things I might do. Reduces the stamina cost of dodging. And maybe increase our maximum stamina as well. Let's do that. Okay, there we go. Okay. Guys, I'm nervous. Like, what is this gonna be? What is it gonna be? He looks very good in this outfit. This is gonna be really hard, isn't it?
Finally then, the three bells sang. Disciples come, I hear travelers approaching my temple carrying new treasures. I cannot see you. I recognize your odor.
Guys, now.
You are back? You must be you who took that Kasaya. Now give it back!
And there's enemies as well. Going for another one, yep. Guys, I don't like this. But Oh god, that killed me. Oh god, I thought we were doing okay. I thought we were doing okay for a minute there. Alas, the old monk so unwise, his years bore neither truth nor praise, led him wrong, towards the greed sung his eulogy song. Yeah, I think he's doable. Yeah, I think he's doable, guys. Oh god, he's so in- okay. You going for a big one? Yep. Oh god, that still got me. Oh god. Oh god, you missed. Giving him, yeah, they're giving him health. No. Okay. Well, at least. Okay, so I know what. Can you even like stop? No, 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 no. Yes, okay. Got the concentration then. Temple of Taint.
270 years spent. Cassia's collected. By the hundreds. Still my chalk without his. Oh.
Without his?
No, no, stop, stop, stop. If Kowalsha, go back.
Kind of feel a little bit sorry for him.
Leave it. Just leave it. Stop the fire.
Okay, we did it. I still feel like he wasn't as tough as the first Wandering Light. But we did it. Yeah, okay. So was that like a memory or? Hmm. Fireproof mantle vessels. Let everything else burn. I care for nothing but my master. Give it to me quickly.
The fireproof mantle. The great sage borrowed it from Virupaksha. How did it end up here? You must have freed that miserable soul. Oh, such is his end. A tragedy prologued by a single glance. It's getting late. Let's hurry up the mountain.
I'm looking for one more meditation spot, though. Let's just have... But that was scary. Yeah, down here. Blackwind Cave. But it's so dark. Oh, I can't go in. No, I can't go in the middle. I didn't think we could go in the middle. Is this gonna be our meditation spot? Looks like it could be. Yes, nice. Okay, so yeah, there's three meditation spots in this area. A miraculous pill crafted by King Father at the east of the mountain, Fang Zhang, that increases maximum mana. Nice. There's a nice chunk. And then we got our meditation spot. Yeah, I like the colours, like that teal. Oh, that was so scary, guys. Yeah, I love... Oh, there's a shrine there? Yeah, I love... Like the environments, they're so nice. Nice. We've got two spark points. Nice. Okay, so there's a shrine somewhere. Maybe this way? Jeebus. Yeah, probably. Is it out here? Like, look at that. Like, how nice does that look?
Coming for our master. You must get through us first.
Ouch. You interrupted me, weird. It's really dark. Yes, there is a shrine. Hello?
Oh, a feeble monkey to show up here.
Jose, if you could line up, that would be wonderful. Okay. Ooh, Okay. Ooh, we can craft some different armor. Ooh, Brand's monkey mask. What's this? Defense, burn resistance. Okay. Two silk to make. Okay, deals additional damage to the enemy upon crashing their immobilization. Upon crashing their immobilization on the enemy, massively reduces the cooldown. We need more silk. Not entirely sure what I'm gonna do, guys. Like, we've barely just been in this one, and the slowly recovers a small amount of health. It's nice. Maybe we'll craft this and put this on for a little bit, and then that gives us like a little bit of burn resistance. Okay. So we can, yeah, we can brew here. Okay, let's, so this is already equipped. Vessels. Okay, press R2 and down on the left analog to use vessel. Some hidden vessels on the left or by the predecessors can be discovered in the journey, each with unique power. Using them costs key, which can be recovered from hitting the enemies. Okay. So for a short duration after activation, it grants burn immunity. So I'm assuming we're going into a place that's going to have a lot of like fire, and gradually increases focus. Highly effective in specific environments against specific enemies in combat. Okay, to use, probably will forget that this is a thing. Okay, grants immunity to scorch damage from lava covered terrain. Okay, guys. What's new here? Oh yeah, we got a core. With their hearts stained by cruelty and impudence, the lesser yokais can only forge immature cores within them. These can be used in crafting weapons. Okay, cool. Good to know. Okay. What's through this door? Hello.
Five hundred years. I have rebuilt the temple.
Is now this, he's gonna have fire, scope. Right?
All those monks consumed by the fire turned to wandering ghosts roaming in Black Wind Mountain. It was I who granted them eternal repose.
Okay.
I have even restored the charred scriptures piece by piece.
Okay.
But oh yes, I always knew. One day you shall return.
Stop! Jeebus. Yes. Yeah, I believe you. Ow. Okay, ow. Ow. Can you be the human again now, please? Oh, can I help, please? Thanks. Ow, that is aggressive. Gotta hit him.
Know not how to fail your ritual.
Oh god, dodged at the wrong time. Oh god.
You have ruined everything!
I didn't under anything! Oh god. Ouch. Ouch. Oh god.
Such are the thieves of Gatlin Monk. But you still think you are better than. Still think you're rock solid.
Mister, you're scary. Oh god.
Do you not desire immortality?
Oh god. No, I'm gonna die. Okay. Oh god, so he...
And perhaps I can even grant you a title.
Can I use this? Oh god.
I
don't think that was like too bad of a first attempt. No, whatever I'm up against. Unable to see the quiet, clearly at night, Wukong swung his staff ferociously at the vague figure. The black figure then transformed into black wind and returned to the cave. Okay. Now we know what we are up against. Am I gonna do any better? Probably not.
You challenge me without even letting me have dinner first.
God, it's really
you
hot.
You think you're rock solid?
Good. Can you not? Can I dodge now?
That's all you're capable of. Show your hand.
Oh god, there's the fire. Okay, I see.
You know not how to fail your ritual.
Oh god. There's a like flash before he like moves.
You have ruined everything.
Uh-huh.
Still, and perhaps I can even grant you a title.
That is a... Ouchie. Get up.
That's a familiar trick. You won't burn the temple down.
Ouch. Oh god, it's stuck in the corner. Okay, where are you? There we go, yes. Okay. What tough boy thou?
You have some cheap tricks. Meet me at the
so
summit
do you.
If you dare!
So we're gonna have to fight him again. Guys, some of these bosses really like take all of my concentration.
The spell he just cast may appear intricate, but it's not hard to learn.
Are we gonna learn it?
And Black Bear's expertise is lacking. Serving Guan Yin didn't help him much. But what he left here could surely help us. Consider today your lucky day.
What's that? New spell? Cool, you just knocked the soul out of me. Cloud Step. Disperse into mist allows for an escape and provides an opportunity to execute an unveiling strike. I'm listening.
Focus and disperse, illusions traverse. You still have a lot to learn, but give yourself the time you need.
Can we do like different directions? So can enemies not see us then? When we're like that? Interesting. Let's have a look around. Okay, jar. Curious. Oh, is this yeah. Moderately increases defense. Plus 14, that's really nice actually. I wonder if we can get more slots or whether that is just the two. Oh yeah, we have three. Let's have a look at it. Increases movement speed. Each talent considerably increases the maximum health of the decoy. Oh, okay, so it like creates a decoy. I see. Each talent level slightly increases the critical hit chance of unveiling strike, which stacks per second while in cloud step. This effect can stack up to 10 times. Should we... we could do one of each. When the enemy is immobilized, the moment they attack extends the immobilization duration and massively increases the damage the enemy can take. Guys, there's so much that I want, but I'm very intrigued into this one. Let's do increases this. What's this? When hit, the decoy will generate a shockwave that attacks surrounded enemies once per second. Oh, that's also very nice. Let's do this. And let's do this. Okay. Interesting. Anything else around? Just in case. Is that a shrine? Oh, that's a shrine. This is where we came in. I see. Okay, so that's... Ooh. Very interesting. Wine worm. Oh, is this a new brew that we can get? Guys, I'm very traumatized by the enemies coming out of those things. So every time I pick one, I'm like, is it gonna be an enemy? Okay, so that's our way forward. Let's go heal, get our stuff back. So he's not dead then. So we're likely to see him again once we get to the summit. So what's this wine worm as well? Okay, not sure. Maybe it's to craft a different gourd. Let's rest. Yeah, maybe that's to do a different gourd. Let's see. Yeah. Drink upgrades. Obtaining the wine worm and churning it into a wine will transform the drink into a fine brew. Do you think we should go back to the other guy and see what what's what? So I don't think we can't do it from here, can we? We'll have to go to that guy. Yeah, he was down here. Okay, cool. So at least he doesn't seem like difficult to get to him. Let's see what he has to say.
Two drops, honey brew, sheep curd, palm tipple. I drink all there is.
Good to know. Okay, so more health upon using the gourd. Nice.
I revel in drunken grace, but keep it from the sober's face.
Nice. Okay, so we now heal more. We should probably just do this, shouldn't we, and just keep upgrading this.
You need a fine gourd to drink from. Yeah, I'll fetch you a fitting one.
Okay, yeah, so it's a 3-year-old coconut wine. Each sip recovers 36. Okay. So the older the wine, the better the recovery.
Next time, down a few mouthfuls in one go. It's delightful.
Okay, guys. Well, after all of that excitement, I think I am going to leave this one here. I'm pretty happy with, like, the progress that we've been making. Like, the armor upgrades. We've taken on, obviously, like, more bosses. And, you know, I still haven't struggled as much as what I did with that plumbing. Why? But yeah, I guess like taking on the like the other one, like I was a bit more aware of like some of the moves and everything. But yeah, so I'm gonna leave this episode here. I hope you guys are enjoying the series. I'm really enjoying this game like so much at the minute. It's definitely like challenging, but it also like doesn't feel like completely impossible, which is nice. But yeah, so I'm going to leave this one here. If you've enjoyed it, don't forget to like, subscribe. You can now join Discord as well. The link's down in the description. And I shall see you in the next one. Bye, everyone.